Punjab police has ordered an inquiry into the brazen display of clout by Punjab MLA Bibi Jagir Kaur, who is enjoying various comforts while lodged in the Kapurthala jail. Besides an LCD TV, DTH connection, mobile connectivity and a separate air-conditioned room, Jagir Kaur also entertains guests. Completely flouting rules, one of her daughters, Rajneet Kaur, and son-in-law, Yuvraj Bhupinder Singh, bring her home-cooked food and stay with her throughout the day. She is also provided with fruits and mineral water and visits the prison gurdwara daily in the morning and then stays in the visitor's room for most of the day. 57-year-old Kaur was sentenced to 5 years of rigorous imprisonment by a CBI special court in Patiala on counts of forcible abortion, wrongful confinement, abduction and criminal conspiracy. She was, however, absolved of the charges of murdering her 19-year-old daughter Harpreet Kaur 12 years ago. Kaur was a minister till Friday, but what really matters is her clout as a former SGPC chief. Being a part of the cash-rich sect in Begowal village, Kaur has quickly pulled strings. Although she was sentenced to be lodged at the Patiala jail, but within hours of her conviction, her request to be transferred to Kapurthala jail was accepted and she was soon driven down to the jail in an air-conditioned Innova car.